ัสดีค่ะ It's Learn Thai Today
A story to learn Thai for your daily life To make your ordinary day more refreshed to learn a new language Today we have a friend here with us
Hello
And we'll be talking about delicious food, right?
Yes mm-hmm. When everyone talk about Hadi City They absolutely say that Hadi fried chicken is very tasty, yeah, very right. delicious mm-hmm.So today both of us want to share you about the vocabulary of food in Thai language. But first of all, I want to tell you a little bit of identity of Hadi City. It is delicious food and a part of them is Hadi fried chicken served with intense flavor. Yes.
Today we're going to teach you guys some vocabularies that you could use when you want to order delicious fried chicken menu in the restaurant. Let's go with the first one.
ขอไก่ทอดร้อนๆทานคู่กับหอมเจียวน้ำจิ้มไก
่ Can I have fried chicken with fried onions and sweet chili chicken sauce? Mm. If you say Can I have or Could I have, it means you ask for. In Thai is
ขอ
Yes. Fried onions in Thai it means หอมเจียว But the word fry is can be ผัดเจียวทอด for example ผัดผักหอมเจียวไก่ทอด fried chicken it mean ไก่ทอด because chicken is ไก่ and fried is ทอด sweet chili chicken sauce in Thai it mean น้ำจิ้มไก่ sauce is น้ำจิ้มAnd chicken, it means gai, right? So we call sweet chili chicken sauce because in Thai we eat the sauce with chicken. So we call nam jim gai.
But you know, if you say the word sauce in Thai, they're definitely going to understand you. Our next sentence is gai thot thang khu gap khao niao.
Can I have fried chicken with sticky rice? Sticky rice.In Thai, it means khao niao because rice in Thai is khao and sticky in Thai, it means niao is an adjective. Yes.
Third is gai thot thang khu gap khao mok gai.
Could I have fried chicken with chicken biryani? Chicken biryani, chicken it means gai, right? When I say it first. And chicken biryani is yellow rice.I think you have seen it before. It's like this picture.
โดยแต่ละร้านจะมีสูตรความอร่อยที่ไม่เหมือนกัน
For each restaurant has its own delicious recipe. Recipe in Thai it means สูตรอาหาร Okay, if you want to say สูตร สูตร is the way you want to do something. It's usually followed by noun, and that noun will describeWhat you want to do. For example, สูตรอาหาร อาหาร is food, right? สูตรอาหาร is recipe. Restaurant, it means ร้านอาหาร ร้าน is like shop, store. It's somewhere that sells some things. For example, drug store. Drug, it means ยา Drug store, it means ร้านยาDelicious, it means aroi, is adjective. If you want to change the adjective into noun, you can put kwam in front of it. Like deliciousness, it means kwam aroi.
Kwam aroi.
Yes. Okay, so today we want to say sorry to you guys because we can't bring the real Hadi fried chickens to show you guys over here.Or we can't share the locations of which restaurants that we love the most.
For you students, if you have your favorite fried chicken restaurant that you want to suggest it to both of us, you could leave a comment down below. And it doesn't have to only be in Hat Yai, it could be in any cities we would like to know. And that's all for today. Hope you get to use it and hope you get to practice it.Next episode, we'll be sharing something interesting like this, so please look forward to it. And before we go, we would like to share you guys some encouragement quotes, and that is, The stars may fall, but God's promises will stand and be fulfilled by J.L. Packer. May God bless you!
Bye!
สวัสดีค่ะ